In this video, I want to show you some CAD wireframe enhancements with Mastercam 2021. These are small enhancements on very commonly used functions, but have a large impact on simplifying workflow and everyday usage of Mastercam. First, let's look at this computer tower mold core. I have this 2D dynamic toolpath that roughs from the outside of the part. In this case, I want to build a containment boundary that will limit the toolpath to this top area portion. To do this, I will just freehand a boundary with wireframe. First, let's study the behavior in Mastercam versions prior to 2021, making sure that I'm in 3D mode. Go to the Wireframe tab and select Line Endpoints. Once inside the function, I'll ensure that I am in freeform mode. Next, select an auto cursor position to begin drawing the containment. Pick this top corner and then freehand a few other random points forming a closed boundary that approximates the desired cutting area. This is typical of something I would do if limiting toolpath to a specific area. Notice in the plane manager, I was in the top plane. However, if I roll the part around to more of an isometric view, you'll notice that this result is not necessarily what I'd want. I'm left with a 3D containment. Typically, I'd either have to do a projection of this wireframe or delete the entities and go back into 2D mode, set a Z height, and redraw this boundary. Instead, let's explore doing this with a new option in Mastercam 2021. Delete that boundary and then redraw by launching line endpoints again while remaining in 3D mode. Before I start redrawing the containment, turn on this new switch for Mastercam 2021 called Automatically Determine Z Depth. Now when I pick the first auto cursor position, Mastercam automatically determines and locks to the Z depth of that position, regardless of the current active Z height or the fact that the system is in 3D mode. If no other auto cursor position or relationship is developed as I draw these freehand lines, the entities will lie on the same plane. Spinning the part in space, notice that I now have a 2D boundary, even in 3D mode, making freehand boundary creation easier than ever before. With the boundary drawn, I do not want to leave these sharp corners. Here we can use the new drag functionality in Fillet for Mastercam 2021. Fillet, trim, and divide functions now support dragging the cursor across entities to execute. Navigate to the Wireframe tab and select Fillet Entities. I can simply hold down on my left mouse button and drag across the two entities that make up the corners. The fillets are automatically created with no special selection modes needed. I think you will find these small enhancements really big when it comes to the impact they make on your CAD for CAM workflow. When it comes to drawing wireframe containments, there is one last enhancement I'd like to show, Quick Seaplane. This allows quick and easy wireframe creation on various faces with little to no interaction with the plane manager. On the CAM side of things, this is big for 3+2 programming. Quick Seaplane is available in the Create New Plane dropdown inside the plane manager. It can also be found in the right-click menu, which is where I prefer to launch it from. Let's look at drawing a wireframe boundary on each end face of this mold in preparation for some future 3+2 operations. I'll right-click and select Quick Seaplane. Then select the desired face on the part. From there, I'll go to the Wireframe tab and create a rectangle containment on that face. Also notice that in the Plane Manager, I have a temporary Quick Seaplane defined. This is a temporary view that will not be saved. Do another quick seaplane and create another rectangle on the other face. This is a great function to make short work of wireframe creation for toolpathing or design. I think that with a little practice in adopting these features into your Mastercam workflow, you will find a positive effect on your productivity. These enhancements shown are small, but powerful. Combined, they may revolutionize your workflow inside of Mastercam 2021.